Happy Jim's live from beautiful Maryville, PCYC. You join us just at the start of the finals of both the men's and women's team events, with the women's team first, Singapore on our right against Victoria on our left. Should be starting very shortly. In the meantime, please bear with us.
Ladies and gentlemen, presenting the teams in the gold medal match for the 2016 Australian U15 Women's Foil Team Championships. Representing Victoria A, Annabelle Jensen, Mayuri Mulrederan, Georgia Salmas, and Emily Simon. Representing Singapore, Julia Wong, Rachel Lim, Zha Tan and Rebecca Lai. The referees for the final series, Matt Foster, Michael Nelson, Ned Fitzgerald, and the video referee, Michael Clayton. And the gold medal match will commence with the bout between Georgia Salmas and Jailin Tan. Thank you.
Just having a couple of technical issues. We'll be back with you shortly. Thank you.
Bounce jackets, please.
Ready for the first of these bouts is Pat Fossil. This first bout, actually, the rematch of the final. Yesterday's under 15 women's foil individual match.
Lands
off target. No touch.
Crap.
No ability to challenge, then they've used up their body challenge already. So, tactical stand.
Counter-attack.
Say counter-attack to one.
moves weapon fairly wide there, she will be awarded the yellow card. And as referee Matt Foster comes up with that just off screen there. This time it passes weight, and we are ready to go in the second leg of this final of the under 15 women's.
I got the bounce on
our championships of Australia.
I got crap. I pause. I tackle number out.
One more time for the left lands off target.
I got crap. I pause. I tackle number out.
Referee Matt Foster going over to check the video.
Attack, Tish.
Attack is given to the right.
Oh, yeah.
Score is 6-4. Headed to the break with Singapore having edged out their lead to 5 hits.
level. On, Gavin. Breath. Adi. Attack on blade number up. Breath, Adi. Attack simultaneously. Distance. Breath, Adi. Halt, attack. Breath, Adi. Thank you.
test audio of our viewers at home. Do you have any technical difficulties with our connection here? Should be up and running now. Thank you, your patience. Looks like the stream should be back up and running now. As with all new technology, there are always a few kinks to iron out. Thank you for your patience, and we hope this hasn't detracted from your experience. ladies and gentlemen, we have a few issues with one of our radio mics. Please bear with us. We're going to fix it as soon as we can. Thank you for your patience. used to test 1-2.
Sorry? Okay, no worries. That's alright. Well, yeah, how do you sort of calm this?
Hard time. You've got to match up. I think that reset up.
How do you reset the preset card? What? Those cards are quiet, yeah?
Got it. I'll put a glass on my back to a spot. That was the first time I've ever seen Mayor give a second for it. That's the first time I've ever seen that good. Yeah. He's just used to not prepare him like so much too. Oh yeah. Power boss, like it's pretty simple. Yeah. I have no idea. Power boss. Power boss, two spot. Got it. Got it.
She goes backwards.
After that absolutely thrilling crowd, congratulations to Victoria on the gold medal and the title of Australian Women's Foil Team Champions under 15 here at Marrickville. We have a brief break. Please stay with us for the final of the men's under 15 foil teams immediately following. Thank you. Thank you.
gentlemen, presenting the gold medal match in the 2016 Australian Under-15 Boys Foil Championships. Representing New South Wales A, Robert Ciccarelli, Sean Marotta, Joseph Mayer, and Ken Kawara. And representing Singapore, Samuel Robson, Lim Xian Yi, Maximus Teo, and Haoja Lu. The referee panel for the gold medal match, Jesse Morris, Mike Holler, Zach Casagrande, and the video referee, Nicolette Shackleton. Thank you, everybody. The first bow to Joseph and Maximus.
Test, please. Attack, no. Counterattack, no. Release, touch. Point. On guard. Ready? Yes. Off, attack. Parry, pulse, not up. On guard. Ready? Yes. Off, attack, no. Counterattack. Attack, parry, riposte, no, release, not allowed. On guard. Yes. Oh, okay. Okay. Attack on the light. No problem. Pulses no. Release. Hold on. Ready? Pets. Oh, good time. Always set on the sensor to fire. Please. Okay. Help! Attack! Touch! One. Thanks. Preparation, attack, non-valid. On guard. Ready, fence. Halt, attack, parry, riposte. Touch. On guard. Ready, fence. Attack. No. Counterattack. Non-valid. On guard. Ready. Fence. Halt. Attack. Touch. On guard. Ready. Fence. Attack on blade. No. Counterattack. Touch. Point. On guard. Ready. Fence. Halt. On guard.
Does take it down again. I know it's not the same thing, but for me, where his play is and where his guard is, it looks like he retakes it there.
Are we talking about
I'm sure.
Sure.
He retakes it with the left. Yeah, he retakes it on the way down. And then hit. Yeah, and then he's like, yeah.
Release.
Okay.
Ready? Fence. which is category of losses of mental touch. Oh, the time on my no, you got a touch. small do you think I am? Thanks.
That's a lot of nice place, gentlemen.
Excellent. Riposto, contro attacco. All good. Ready? Fence. Take half a step backwards. Okay, ready, fence. And attack. Okay. Ready, fence. And parade, riposte. No, release, no parade. Attack off it. No, good attack on my lad. On guard. Ready? Fence. And attack. No, good attack on my lad. On guard. Ready? Fence. And parade riposte on my lad. It's not effort. On guard. Ready? Fence. Go. awesome. No, put that back.
I'm good. Ready? Fence! Slam ice, please, gentlemen.
box that back right there. Yeah. That way, good. You got that way. Come forward, Robert. Thank you. Ready? Fence. It's off the piece. I'm good. Ready? Fence. I'll talk. No, but very dangerous. You all right? Okay. Ready? So good. Test play. I got this, gentlemen. Sorry, Dave, can you see this screen? I want you to type it in, please. Got it. Ready? Fence.
Okay, ready? Please. All right, ready?
Circus, please. Oh, God. Okay. Right. Oh God. Pre, ale. Kadra tak dovolá. Pre, ale. Ale. Attacco fenomenale. Re ale. Seconds, please, guys. Oh, God. Got it. Pre, ale. attack touche. Bon, merci. En garde. Prêt, allez.
Two spot. I just don't know if you turn it. You almost, yeah. It's turning, yeah. Yeah.
Okay. Pre, ale. A counter-attack, nova down. Pre, ale. Before or after? I wasn't like looking for covering at the time, but I saw him like I saw him like he went in close. So I was like, I don't know if you turn or so. That's why it's there. Okay, Repos novela. Pre, ale. Attack novela. Pre, ale. Thank you. what's her face is making sure she doesn't do it. She's strict in the ring. Because sometimes it just doesn't, because sometimes they go off and it just doesn't play off. But as soon as it started, like, when it started, like, interfering with the battle, I was like, actually, no, now I'm going to change it. Ale. Tak direkt, over up. Okay. Right, Alex.
Gentlemen, but congratulations Singapore on your victory and New South Wales on your silver medal. Please stay with us as we will be commencing the final of the under 15 cadet sabre teams in a very, very, very shortly. So stay with us. We'll have that for you as soon as we can.
Thank you.
your ceremony. Please stay with us for the commencement of the U15 Men's Sabre Team Championships.
Stephen Dara to the finals piece, please. Stephen Dara to the finals piece.
Thank you.
and gentlemen, presenting the teams in the gold medal match for the 2016 Australian Under-15 Men's Sabre Championships. Representing New South Wales, Kai Hodge, Nicholas Pastore, Ethan Pastore, and Joshua Roncolato. And representing Western Australia, Raphael McCracken, Aaron Thien, and Esteban Pojo. The referees for the final series, Sam Horty, Boston Fawkes, Anna Crawford, and the video referee, Stephen Darrow. Thank you, everybody. First match, Esteban and Ethan. Thank you.
back low, but that was a short. Alright, guys. Right, Ale. I back low, but.
Attack, Tish, what? On guard. Right, Ali. Well, attack, what are you supposed to do? What? On guard. Right, Ali. one guy. to a cat. A cat, pray, Ali! And, a cat, pray, Ali! And, Remis, push, one. A cat, pray, Ali! And, attack, Farad, Vipos, push, one. A cat, pray, Ali! And, attack, dog, attack, push, one. A cat, pray, Ali! And attack, no, counter attack, touch, one. On guard, pray, Ali. And attack, parade, repost, touch, one. On guard, pray, Ali. And attack, touch, one. On guard, pray, Ali. And attack, one, two, three, one. On guard, pray, Ali. And attack, touch, one. Sally. Ali. And attack open, no counter attack, push, one. Australia. Vancouver, New South Wales.
Ladies and gentlemen, this concludes our coverage of the team events today. Stay tuned for the finals later on of the men's and women's under-15 EPE final.